Good evening. Welcome to Chiller Chat. Tonight we're going to go back in time, about 7 years, to Oil City, Pennsylvania. The setting is the Latonia Theater. Chiller Chat was set up like a talk show. We had the stage, we had live bands in between guests, we had a live audience. And our guests that night were John Russo, Russ Reiner, and the interview you're about to see is George Kosana, who played Sheriff McClelland in Night of the Living Dead. Now, sadly, Mr. Kosana passed away in 2016. But I think the interview, I think you're going to really enjoy it. So sit back and enjoy Chiller Chat.
How many times do I have to tell you, just because something isn't good doesn't mean it's bad?
Oh, jeez.